Hey, little bro, your first contact is called Rat, located in the red light district. Find him at a bar called El Mancho.
Great.
Tell me something. Are you going to have this attitude all the way through this mission?
Yep.
Thought so.
Something to nothing and just under a second.
Hola, chica guapa. I'm looking for Marco, alias the Rat.
You asshole, Cruz. Don't pretend we never met.
What was that? I goddamn near lost my nose. And I like it. I like breathing through it.
I don't know why I'm telling you this, but your friend, the Rat, is playing poker with Los Hermanos Vigilio inside the bar. And apparently, he's winning too much.
Whoa, that's Marco. You need him alive. Save his sorry ass.
Run, amigo. Andale. More are coming. Let's get to my car. Come with me this way, mi amigo.
Spicy move! Spicy move! Spicy move!
Take the tunnel under the road, amigo. Arr, those crazy videos will cut us off!
Spicy move!
Mi amigo! You are very good with your gun. This way is safe, amigo.
Die, padrino.
There's a side entrance to the big parking structure. Go to the third floor. That's where my car is.
Bullseye!
Forget, put him down. You piece of rubber show. Don't pay for the auto, even for the water. Say,
Jillian died.
Easy, amigo. You drive. I got too many tequilas on me.
Hold on, Cruz. So just to recap, your crazy brother is on the loose somewhere out there where he's running about like a lunatic. And if that isn't bad enough, he's working for us.
I know what you're saying, sir, but if you'll just let me finish the story, just try and look past the details and see the big
details.
Picture.
Details? We're talking about endangering the lives of innocent people.
Okay, amigo. What I'm gonna do now is go inside, take my enchilada hangover cure, and get my hair back into maximum padrísimo position.
And what about presenting me to your boss?
Oh, sí. I nearly forget. Okay, sí. Of course I can call the jefecito and say a few nice words, but this won't be enough, gringo. You need to get yourself noticed.